about a new addition to your family? How about one with four legs and fur? The LA SPCA says their shelter in Algiers is way over capacity. It usually has about 350 animals, but now it's pushing 500. Dogs, cats, puppies, kittens, rabbits, they're all waiting for a new home. And the SPCA needs volunteers to help transfer 75 animals to a shelter in Florida next week.
Across America.